Tugboats play a vital role in various maritime operations, including assisting ships in ports, navigating narrow canals, and towing barges. Here is a detailed explanation of the purposes of tugboats in these different scenarios. Tugboat purposes. 1. In ports. Purpose. Tugboats assist large vessels in ports by pushing or towing them to and from berths, helping them maneuver in tight spaces, and ensuring safe docking. Technology. Tugboats are equipped with powerful engines, advanced navigation systems, and often have special maneuvering capabilities to handle large ships efficiently in port areas. Propulsion. Tugboats use propellers to move through the water, providing the necessary thrust to push or tow larger vessels. Navigation. Tugboat operators use advanced navigation equipment to safely guide ships within the port, avoiding obstacles and other vessels. Two, in narrow canals. Purpose. Tugboats navigate narrow canals where larger vessels may struggle to maneuver, providing assistance in steering and propulsion. Building. Tugboats are typically compact in size with a robust build to withstand the demands of navigating confined waterways. Propeller. Tugboats may have specialized propellers designed for better maneuverability in tight spaces, allowing them to turn efficiently within narrow canals. Navigation. Tugboat crews rely on their experience and navigation skills to safely navigate through narrow canals, often working in challenging conditions. Three, towing barges. Purpose. Tugboats are commonly used to tow barges, transporting goods and materials efficiently across water bodies. Building. Tugboats used for towing barges are designed with towing capabilities, including towing winches and strong hull structures to handle the load. Technology. Tugboats used for towing are equipped with towing gear, such as lines and winches, to securely connect and tow barges. Propeller. Tugboats have powerful propellers that provide the necessary thrust to tow barges, often designed for optimal efficiency in towing operations. Navigation. When towing barges, tugboat operators must navigate carefully to ensure the safety of the tow, considering factors like weather conditions and water depth. Tugboats are versatile vessels that serve crucial functions in ports, narrow canals, and towing operations. Their design, technology, propulsion systems, and navigation capabilities are tailored to meet the specific demands of each scenario, making them indispensable in the maritime industry. Tug and barge operations involve the coordinated efforts of tugboats and barges working together to transport goods, materials, or other cargo across water bodies. Here is an overview of how tug and barge operations work. Tug and barge operation process. One, role of tugboats. Towing. Tugboats are responsible for towing the barge, providing the necessary propulsion and steering control during transit. Maneuvering. Tugboats assist in navigating the barge, especially in ports, narrow canals, or challenging waterways where the barge may require extra assistance. Safety. Tugboats ensure the safe transport of the barge by monitoring navigation, maintaining proper towing connections, and responding to any emergencies. 2. Role of barges. Cargo transport. Barges are flat-bottomed vessels designed to carry cargo, whether bulk materials, containers, equipment, or other goods. Stability. Barges offer stability for cargo transport, especially in inland waterways and coastal regions where they can navigate efficiently. Efficiency. Barges are cost-effective for transporting large volumes of goods, with tugboats providing the necessary propulsion for movement. 3. Collaborative operation. Connection. Tugboats and barges are connected through towing lines, ensuring a secure link for transportation. Communication. Effective communication between tugboat operators and barge crews is crucial for coordinated movement and safe operations. Navigation. Tugboats guide the barge through water bodies, with both vessels working together to reach the destination efficiently. 4. Benefits of tug and barge operations. Cost-effective. Tug and barge operations offer a cost-effective alternative for transporting goods, especially bulk cargo over water. Environmental friendly. Barge transportation is environmentally friendly, producing lower emissions compared to road or rail transport. Efficiency. Tug and barge operations are efficient for transporting large volumes of cargo, particularly in regions with navigable waterways. In summary, tug and barge operations involve the collaborative efforts of tugboats and barges to transport cargo efficiently across water bodies. This mode of transportation is known for its cost-effectiveness, environmental benefits, and efficiency in moving goods through inland and coastal routes. In tug and barge operations, several key appliances and equipment must be utilized to ensure safe and efficient towing. Here are the essential appliances that are commonly applied, including towing tools, machinery, and winches. Essential appliances in tug and barge operations. 1. Towing tools. Towing lines. Strong and durable ropes or cables used to connect the tugboat to the barge for towing. Towing bridles. Devices that distribute the towing load evenly and securely between the tugboat and the barge. Towing shackles. Heavy-duty connectors that attach the towing lines to the barge and tugboat for secure towing. 2. Machinery. Propulsion systems. Powerful engines and propellers on the tugboat provide the necessary thrust to move the barge through water. Steering systems. Steering mechanisms on the tugboat control the direction of movement, ensuring precise navigation during towing operations. Monitoring equipment. Machinery such as radar, GPS systems, and communication devices are essential for monitoring the towing process and ensuring safe navigation. 3. Winches. Towing winches. Heavy-duty winches on a tugboat are used to reel in and release towing lines, adjusting tension during towing operations. Anchor winches. Winches used for anchoring the barge or tugboat when needed, providing stability during loading and unloading operations. Mooring winches. Winches used for securing the barge or tugboat to docks or other vessels during port operations. Four, safety equipment. Life-saving appliances. Life jackets, life buoys, and other safety equipment on board both the tugboat and barge for emergency situations. Firefighting equipment. Fire extinguishers, hoses, and firefighting gear to ensure fire safety on board both vessels. Emergency communication devices. Radios, distress signals, and emergency beacons for communication and alerting authorities in case of emergencies. By utilizing these essential appliances and equipment, tug and barge operations can be conducted safely and efficiently, ensuring the seamless transportation of cargo across water bodies. In towing operations, various tools and equipment are crucial to ensure the safe and efficient movement of vessels. Here is an overview of the essential tools related to towing operations. Tools related to towing operations. 1. Towing lines. Purpose. Strong ropes or cables used to connect the towing vessel to the vessel being towed. Types. Towing lines are available in various materials such as synthetic fibers or steel wire ropes, chosen based on the towing requirements. 2. Towing bridles. Purpose. Devices that evenly distribute the towing load from the towing line to the vessel being towed. Design. Towing bridles are typically Y-shaped configurations with multiple attachment points to ensure balanced towing forces. 3. Towing winches. Purpose. Heavy-duty winches mounted on tugboats to reel in and release towing lines, adjusting tension during towing operations. Types. Towing winches can be hydraulic or electric, with varying capacities based on the size and weight of the vessels being towed. 4. Navigation equipment. GPS systems. Global positioning system devices for accurate vessel positioning and navigation during towing operations. Radar. Radar equipment for detecting obstacles, other vessels, and monitoring the surrounding environment. Communication devices. Radios, intercom systems, and distress signals for effective communication between the tugboat and the towed vessel. 5. Emergency equipment. Life-saving gear. Life jackets, life buoys, and life rafts for emergency situations to ensure the safety of crew members. Fire safety tools. Fire extinguishers, firefighting hoses, and alarms to prevent and manage fire incidents on board. Emergency lights. Signal lights, distress signals, and emergency beacons for signaling distress or alerting other vessels in case of emergencies. 6. Anchor handling equipment. Anchor winches. Winches used for deploying and retrieving anchors during towing or anchoring operations. Anchor handling towing pins. Devices for securing the towing line to the vessel being towed to ensure proper alignment and stability during towing. By utilizing these tools and equipment effectively, towing operations can be conducted with precision, safety, and efficiency, ensuring the seamless movement of vessels in various maritime scenarios. Thank you for liking, subscribing, and watching. Your support is invaluable, and I am incredibly grateful for each and every one of you. Stay tuned for more exciting content ahead, and thank you once again for being amazing viewers.